I feel well. I feel strong. I feel well.
Rest in peace, Dr. Sebi. This cognitive dissonance associated with living in ridiculous predicaments, leading to conditions that get medicalized, medicated with medications like Ritalin, olanzapine, risperidone, or dopamine, serotonin. Let's find a better way. We need to start a neck craze for nature's way. Lithium orotate, serapeptase. There's Google, there's YouTube, testimonials you can view. Accumulated stress from all them times when people have been cruel to you. Wrong way, the right way. Education, willpower. Put fresh fruit in the juicer, 2 teaspoons of moringa powder. We need more truth and wisdom, a balanced diet, less fry ups and exercise regime, and good food with nutrition. We lack magnesium, iron, copper, selenium. They blame weed for the sections, but they never checked how we feed and when. Black seed oil, citricidal with no sun, vitamin D is vital. It's for survival. When I flick through my mum's vitamin Bible, let your health remind you. It's like a health revival. If wealth or self is health, then you ain't really got more wealth than I do. And if you feel suicidal, you need to just do what I do. Let your health remind you. Let looking after your health revive you.
Alright.